You fellas all right? Hey, how about a nice hat?
Lou? I'm hurt, Lou. I'm hurt, and I don't hurt easily. But you and your family, I'm so disappointed. Can we just get back to Christmas the way it should be? Grinchless. Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
I just wanted everybody to be together for Christmas.
I quite enjoyed that. I hope I get another invite soon.
Come on. Good thing we have a spare.
Offering snorkel blasts. They're relentless.
Only 4 hours till Christmas.
Yes, the Grinch knew. Tomorrow, all the Who girls and boys would wake bright and early and rush for their toys.
And then, oh, noise! Oh, the noise!
They'll bang on cow tinglers. They'll blow their full flounders. They'll crash on jank jinglers and bounce on boing bounders.
Then Who's young and old would sit down to a feast. And they'll feast, and they'll feast.
And they'll feast, 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 feast. They'll eat their Who pudding. And rare Who roast beast.
But it's something I just cannot stand in the least.
Oh, no.
I'm speaking in rhyme. Blast you, Who!
And the more the Grinch thought of what Christmas would bring, the more the Grinch thought,
I must stop this whole thing. Why, for year after year, I've put up with it now. I must stop this Christmas from coming. But how?
I mean, in what way?
Christmas is going to the dogs. We're scarfing down the turkey and the grub. Good, it's true.
I am having a holly jolly Christmas.
If you're not going to help me, then you might as well.
Then he got an idea. An awful idea. The Grinch got a wonderful, awful idea.
I know just what to do.